I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly.